I had been working in my shop. It was a June morning, and the phone rang. I got a call from my physician, and he had given me the results of my PSA from a recent physical I had had. My PSA had elevated to 7.1, so he ordered me to go see my urologist, and I went to the urologist. We went through some other tests with some antibiotics and whatnot. Re-prescribed the PSA test, and at that time I had a 7.8. So he ordered a biopsy. The biopsy results were read a week or so later, and I was deemed positive for prostate cancer. As most anybody, when you hear the C word, scared to death, what lies ahead, what is my life going to become now, apprehensive, a lot of concern. In the situation I was given with a Gleason score 9, I wanted to treat this cancer aggressively. So we sought out Dr. Patel at the Global Robotics Institute at Celebration Hospital, and he was able to give me some comforting news that we thought that the treatment that he could provide would take care of the situation that I had in hand. I had talked to the oncologist, and he had discussed certainly the quality of life and things, clinical trials and different options that were available, but we felt that surgery was the need-to thing to do at that time. And the idea is to get the beast out of the body, and that was my biggest reason for the decision we made. I was concerned of what the outcome would be. It was my first stay in a hospital. I've never had a medical issue to this date, so it was all new to me. The treatment that I was given when I arrived at Celebration Hospital by the concierge and the staff on board that day was very helpful, very comforting and reassuring, and it made the whole process much easier. Being that my wife works on staff at Celebration Hospital was again very comforting to me to know that that we knew the people that worked here and the staff that would be treating me or taking care of me through my treatment.
I passed three hospitals to come to work here.
But Celebration Health is just far and above. It's such a peaceful environment. It's very reassuring, very faith-based, yes. And I'm all about that. Two other gentlemen that are of my age that are going through similar situations. One has already had surgery through the GRI program. Another one is awaiting his surgery. But yes, I highly recommend Dr. Patel and his staff. I did a lot of walking. We followed the prescribed medications and what have you. And we did the things that we were told, and I think that my outcome was right on with what they had expected.
Minimal discomfort. He was not really taking the pain medicine. He didn't really need it.
No, I didn't use a lot of pain meds, no. I work with a lot of men at the school that I work at that are younger than me, and I recommend to them now, I'm telling them to screen and screen often, to make sure that they're getting those annual physicals, to monitor their PSA and to know what their numbers are. I think it's important that a man knows where he's at, and if he's never had a physical, for him to get that PSA test and to at least know that number is a benchmark. Life changes, but life is still what we make it.
Being thankful,
a lot of prayers have been answered, and a lot of faith.
Don't take anything for granted.
Right. I can't thank Dr. Patel enough for what he has done, you know, for me and my family to get me through the surgery and this process as we have. Certainly it is an ongoing thing that I'll be dealing with as other men are, you know, the rest of our lives, but it has been a very comforting experience, and Dr. Patel is a very easy person to speak to. He's very understanding, and as I found the other people on his staff as well.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Thank you.